So our bus broke down, and we have been sitting here for at least an hour in some kind of bus stop place in Virginia. They have terrible coffee. You have to have coins, but there's no coin machine. Anyway, but we're all good. We're all good. We're gonna make it.
The job. So first thing I said, max out your 401k, contribute fully, oh, we don't have enough money. Don't worry. That's the first thing you need to do. Before the taxes, your money count. Mm-hmm. Before the uncles and aunts hand on. Roth is the best product, you know, anybody would like it. Tax deferred growth and tax free withdrawal. How can you beat that?